Off against each other. They're still talking. Richie wants to go.
And sure does.
Carroll obliges. So we saw a few fights last meeting. First one this meeting. It's Brent Richie and Jujhar Kara. Richie gets the right hand going. Kara back on his feet. And then he gets knocked out with a big right at the end. Brent Richie. A pretty good shot on Kara, who's down on the ice.
Oh, and they're calling for the athletic therapist.
It's pretty even until that point, and then Richie with the big right at the end. Kara, good to see getting back to his feet.
Let's hope he's okay. Yeah. Well, I can tell you what, there's no shame in losing a fight. That's. Getting in there, you've got to be brave in the first place. And
two guys evenly matched size-wise. They're both 6'4". Richie's 220, Kara's 215. And
here's where he's kicked out. Monahan is kicked out. In comes Richie, and he keeps chirping him. And Kara's giving it back to him. You know, the first thing I always said, Rick, when we went to the dressing room after a period and whether my guy lost or won the fight, first thing I said, I'd give him props.
Look it up. Look it up on the internet, all you that don't know.
Oh,
look out.
Big hit.
Oh, man.
And with his head down, Trouba just lit up the Hawk player. And so get together after that. Mike Gapski quickly off the bench. Jujhar Kara has barely moved, if at all. And you can see Ryan Strome, the Ranger player, indicating for Gapper to get out there.
Dr. Terry, one of the team doctors, or somebody's got to get on the ice here. I think Gapper's got his hand up looking for some help here.
Jeff Thomas, the other medical trainer, is quickly onto the ice.
And Jim Ramsey, longtime medical man for the New York Rangers out there as well. The contact almost looks like his head snaps back first there, Pat, and then he just loses all control. And oh yeah, and then he hits his head on the ice as well. Couldn't tell on the initial look. I was looking at the contact, and
that was nudged away by Caleb Jones, and Kara will skate into it. Big hit by Romanoff, shook the puck free. Suzuki backing
off. I think Kara's buckled here. He needs to get off the ice.
Yeah.
He got hit really hard right there by Romanoff, and they're holding him up right now. And this reminds me a little bit of Nicholas Cronwall, the way that Romanoff took this hit, and he lined him up from distance and he crushed him along the boards. And right away, as soon as Kara took that hit, he tried to stand up and his legs buckled a bit. You never like to see that. He's already had one of those this year in a fight that he had early in the season. And here's the hit right here. Watch this lineup and tell me this doesn't look like Nicholas Cronwall. And for Kara, he didn't see him coming. He had his head down. He didn't see him coming. He just ran right into that wall. And boy, oh boy, was he ever wobbly going off the ice. Does a good job. And Ethan Bear right away recognized that, holds him up. And good job by the officials.